our project is called the Duke of Ed program, and it involves working through different sections to achieve your level. Today at the Opu Wurrunga Yoga Club, we're here to have fun and learn some leadership and survival skills.
Other than the physical things that I've learned, I've also, like violin and helping out in the community, I've learned how to expand my horizon on more aspects of how to help out people.
I've certainly learned how to voice my opinions and my ideas with more confidence in myself. My favourite part of being in the Duke of Ed program so far is just the fun that you get to have. You get to meet all these new people and go on all these fun excursions like what we're on today.
The most challenging part of the project, I think, is keeping up with what you need to achieve. So you have to do at least 1 hour of each activity per week, and to schedule that in to your already busy timetable.
It's also tough to figure out what things you actually want to do for each of the sections, but once you figure it out and get it all worked out, it's much more fun. I think the Duke of Ed program in the future will give me more skills to apply in the workplace, so having confidence in myself and wanting to put forward new and interesting ways of going about activities.
The Duke of Ed program will help things on your resume as well, and getting a job, because you've done all these things for a very long time, and it shows that you're committed to something.
Makes you more employable. My advice to any students who are thinking about doing the Duke of Ed is definitely do it. It's so much fun and it's very rewarding.